Hello everyone. The first time that I wanted to connect my ELM327 to my mobile phone, I had a problem on pairing these two devices. So I searched a lot in Google to find the solution, and now I am going to show you how to configure your Wi-Fi setting on your mobile phone. After connecting the adapter to OBD port, if your Wi-Fi setting on your mobile phone is correct, the adapter icon shouldn't blink, but as you can see, it's blinking. And connection to adapter and therefore to ECU has failed. To solve the problem, go to Wi-Fi section on your mobile phone and tap and hold Wi-Fi OBD network and select modify network. At IP setting, select static. Type 192.168.0.5. The last number is optional. That's it. After seconds, your phone will connect to Wi-Fi OBD network. Now go to your app and you can see adapter icon has been fixed. One thing that I forgot to tell you is on your app setting, select the right connection type. Here is Wi-Fi, and also check IP address and port number. They should be like as I show you in this clip. Now connection to ECU has been established and your device is ready, and you can check your vehicle parameters online.